What are you going to be planning today? Are you going to have a good hit out in this one?
Yeah, well, look, the Baker's always a bit of fun, so you get out and enjoy it as well. You know, there's not much stress on. We're looking forward to trying to get another positive result. We've been pretty aggressive as a team and me personally, so I think I'm sitting fifth on the GC. Looking forward to trying to get up in the top three.
3, 2, 1, you're underway. And score makes them off.
We couldn't have put it on a better bike, could we?
No, it was a good choice. I actually thought Shaw would be up for day. He had a good day yesterday and he wasn't going to race today, but we sort of convinced him that he had good form and have another crack. So
two guys to get through. Because the gap was there, the guy, and I thought, I've either got to go through this or over the top. I can't go over the top, I don't fly. So.
How are you feeling, mate? That was, I mean, could, it was definitely the cameras, wasn't it?
It had to be. Look, every day I go to race, I put in 100%. And yesterday I got caught a lap to go. It was so disappointing. My teammates really worked really hard, especially Pat Lane yesterday. And then we just were in everything today. And even though we missed that early move, Hamo went really good and rode across to that and represented us. And then the pressure was off us. And I just really relaxed in that situation. And then I just thought, like, I'd finished second here a couple of years ago, and then I thought the guys aren't going so well. Like, I looked around and just believed I could do it and did it. So
unbelievable, mate. Yeah. And did you feel the cameras on the bike at all?
It was so windy and so hard out there that I think if you were towing a ball, a cement ball behind you, you wouldn't have felt it, you know, like.
Yeah.
It was so bad, like on that back straight when I was in the brake and I rode the front in the wind, I was looking down 440 watts and it felt like it was like 10k an hour.
Yeah.
So I was thinking, at least the watts as good as hurting someone, probably just me, but yeah. And then, but that's how hard it was out there today, and
yeah,
we'll see what the data says, but I think it was excruciating by rights.
Well, we're going to string the footage together, we're going to put the data on it. And I are going to narrate it on Tuesday.
Yep.
Mate,
I'm looking forward to it.
This is going
to
be good. I'm looking forward to it.
Well, it's a bit surreal, really. We put the cameras on and yeah, we got the win.
Good stuff, bro. Yeah, well done. Absolutely.
So there you have it, a big 3 days of racing. Pat Shaw and I will be narrating that footage on Tuesday up in Ballarat, and I should have the footage up by Wednesday lunchtime. Until then, like and subscribe to the channel for more updates, and I'll chat to you guys soon.